Meanwhile, Pennsylvania is ending its state unemployment program, extending jobless benefits. The program gives an extra 13 weeks of benefits to people who have exhausted their traditional ones. The state says the decision came after unemployment fell below 5%.